Did you become an insurance agent so you could make your own schedule? Or was it to be your own boss and not have a care in the world? The biggest difference between what we've been doing today and what most insurance agents we talk to every day are doing is that we're building and running our businesses while they're putting out fires and being run by their businesses on the daily. Being tied down and run by your business is like having a job that never ends. As one of the co-founders of the Insurance Dudes podcast, I, along with Jason, have interviewed over 100 different agency owners and discovered the three top secrets to writing over 100K with even the cheapest internet leads. We want to help you grow. And so go ahead and click the button here and register for the free webinar.